This feature allows NXCam to create adaptive NC programs that can accommodate casting stock variability. The system automatically determines whether the region for each cut level has changed and passes this information to the post. Where cut levels do not change, a loop construct is output to the post processor, making the output more adaptable and efficient. This example contains regions where cut levels change and others where cut levels do not change. We'll begin by displaying the Post Review tool. By selecting the event that denotes an operation that machines one of the pockets, we can see the MOM variables associated with that operation. MOM cut region equality is the variable that tells the post whether it may apply the loop construct. In this case, true indicates that the loop construct will be applied because the cut levels do not change. This next event denotes an operation where the cut levels change. In this case, the MOM cut region equality variable is set to false, indicating that the loop construct will not be applied because the cut levels change. The posted output shows that the loop has been applied to the cut levels that do not change.